So today I'm gonna show you how to adjust the intensity of your LUTs using DaVinci Resolve 18. So here is the clip that I'm working right now. I'm gonna go in the color tab. As you can see here, I have this node that I did a little bit of adjustment of my temperature on a little S curve, just to give a little bit of something something. I'm gonna do Option N to create a new node for me. Double click, load label node. Not label, LUTs. This is gonna be the one I'm gonna be adding the LUT. Here, you see, you click there, you're gonna have all these LUTs, and then here I have my LUT that I import. In my case, I'm gonna add this Daniel Schiffer LUT. Boom, double click. It's already on my clip, but now to adjust the intensity, I'm gonna go here on the key, and then in key output, if I drag this down, you see, the intensity go down as well. Zero, up, and you see the scope gonna change that too. Make sure to subscribe for more quick tutorials just like this one, and I'll see you in the next one.